Hello children, welcome to Akshada Public School's learning platform. I hope you all are safe and healthy at home. Today's topic for grade LKG is Right Slanting Line, worksheet number 3, and activities are 4, 5 and 6. The learning outcome of Right Slanting Line is children will be able to identify and write right slanting line, and it helps the child to write the letters and numbers. Children, already we learnt how to draw left slanting line, right? So today we will learn to draw a new line, that is right slanting line. Which line? Right slanting line. Children, can you identify these pictures? Yes, this is a cap, a tie, a man climbing up. Here we can identify right slanting line. Now let us do our fourth activity. How to trace right slanting line? Always draw a right slanting line from upward to downward. Now children, this is right slanting line. Start from the dot and follow the arrow. Use two fingers, one is index finger, another one is middle finger. Join the two fingers and trace on the line. Children, shall we move to the fifth activity? This is trace the slanting lines and coloring activity. Children, in this activity, trace the dotted lines in the given picture. Start from the dot and follow the arrow, as shown here, to complete this activity. Now children, let us move to the sixth activity. In this activity, draw the right slanting line in the given box. For example, start from the dot and follow the arrow. In this way, you have to complete this activity. So children, complete the worksheet number 3 and send it to your teacher. I hope you all enjoyed today's video. Thank you, my dear children. Bye, everyone. Hello, children. Welcome to Akshada Public School's learning platform. I hope you all are safe and healthy at home. Today's topic for grade LKG is Right Slanting Line, worksheet number 3, and activities are 4, 5, and 6. The learning outcome of right slanting line is children will be able to identify and write right slanting line, and it helps the child to write the letters and numbers. Children, already we learnt how to draw left slanting line, right? So today we will learn to draw a new line, that is right slanting line. Which line? Right slanting line. Children, can you identify these pictures? Yes, this is a cap, a tie, a man climbing up. Here we can identify right slanting line. Now let us do our fourth activity. How to trace right slanting line? Always draw a right slanting line from upward to downward. Now children, this is right slanting line. Start from the dot and follow the arrow. Use two fingers, one is index finger, another one is middle finger. Join the two fingers and trace on the line. Children, shall we move to the fifth activity? This is trace the slanting lines and coloring activity. Children, in this activity, trace the dotted lines in the given picture. Start from the dot and follow the arrow as shown here to complete this activity. Now children, let us move to the sixth activity. In this activity, draw the right slanting line in the given box. For example, start from the dot and follow the arrow. In this way, you have to complete this activity. So children, complete the worksheet number 3 and send it to your teacher. I hope you all enjoyed today's video. Thank you, my dear children. Bye, everyone. Hello, children. Welcome to Akshada Public School's learning platform. I hope you all are safe and healthy at home. Today's topic for grade LKG is Right Slanting Line, worksheet number 3. And activities are 4, 5 and 6. The learning outcome of right slanting line is children will be able to identify and write right slanting line, and it helps the child to write the letters and numbers. Children, already we learnt how to draw left slanting line, right? So today we will learn to draw a new line, that is right slanting line. Which line? Right slanting line. Children, can you identify these pictures? Yes, this is a cap, a tie, a man climbing up. Here we can identify right slanting line. Now let us do our fourth activity. How to trace right slanting line. Always draw a right slanting line from upward to downward. Now children, this is right slanting line. Start from the dot and follow the arrow. Use two fingers, one is index finger, another one is middle finger. Join the two fingers and trace on the line. Children, shall we move to the fifth activity? This is trace the slanting lines and coloring activity. Children, in this activity, trace the dotted lines in the given picture. Start from the dot and follow the arrow as shown here to complete this activity. Now children, let us move to the sixth activity. In this activity, draw the right slanting line in the given box. For example, start from the dot and follow the arrow. In this way, you have to complete this activity. So children, complete the worksheet number 3 and send it to your teacher. I hope you all enjoyed today's video. Thank you, my dear children. Bye, everyone.